West Virginia University researchers are conducting the U.S. first clinical trial that uses deep brain stimulation using electrodes to treat opioid addiction. The first patient, a 33-year-old man, has a decade-long history of opioid and benzodiazepine abuse. Overdoses and relapses, specific parts of the brain known to be associated with addiction and self-control behaviors, are being targeted. Subscribe to the channel for more news.